at this side of the speaker. You just allowed us to break for 10 minutes, then you come back to the speaker. And that's what you are following the speaker. We ought to have been notified earlier that there was such kind of intention to speak up. Otherwise, Mr. Speaker, I request and I beseech you to look at that order number 94-2, so that, Mr. Speaker, you can make a ceremonic
this meeting and move the election of date of the deputy speaker to another date. So, Mheshimiwa, I would agree that
when you call for extension of time because of the business at hand, considering the election of a deputy speaker, serious business. So, Mr. Speaker, sir, we continue with the business of the day. Just be presented.
The business of the day is to direct the speaker, the deputy, for us to move forward. Mr. Speaker, when we were here for orientation,